Hello everyone, welcome to the Mr. Ben Show. Welcome to another episode of Elden Ring, episode 38. We'll clap it over. We are at the Gatetown Bridge bonfire. I guess I never got this bonfire. We saw all the ghosts battle, and there was like a little path on the map. I'll show you. The ghost battle was here, and we saw it from up here because we were going... Or we saw it from like up here. So we went here, but we didn't go down. So I never came up and got this grace. Well, now I'm here because next on the boss list for Lorania, as we finish up things here, is the nighttime boss, another Calvary. I think that there's two of them in Lorania, and we haven't done either of them, so... We shall now. There he is. I want my katana back. Put on a grease too, why not? Did they bleed? Is magic grease good against them? That sounds like it would be a thing, right? Oh, I did the wrong thing. It's getting closer. Get over here. There's chunk in that horse. This horse does not like, or maybe we're just super OP. We will also get down then. You get over here. Oh, come on. Back here. What do you think this is? You're not gonna win. Enemy felled. Fuck yeah. Asha wore ice spear. He didn't even use ice that whole time. What do you mean? Items, root resin, hell yeah. Or more resin. I would like more resin, please. If so. Anything else? Oh, grape lady. Hell yeah. What's up? Hello. I got a grape.
Would you donate them on a pill and when I eat one of them?
Yes, yes. Here's a grape.
Many thanks to you. Now I can feel the distant let aside. Delectably tender and sweet.
What a yes, sight yes. They must be to Bob. They're human eyes.
No. That's not possible. Not all of those people. They roam. So those noises I heard were... Sorry. I'm all right now. Don't mind me.
Yeah.
I apologize. You only did as I asked. I'll be fine. Think no more of it. I apologize. I'll be fine.
Okay.
I apologize. I'll be fine.
Okay, I'm gonna go rest over here.
I've gleaned something very important indeed, thanks to you.
Yeah.
The reason why it was eyes I had to eat. The distant light is far and frail. So faint it can't be seen by the naked eye. But with everyone's eyes together, it appears. Finally, it all makes sense. I'm certain now. I will be a finger maiden.
Oh, yeah.
I've gleaned something very important. I'm certain now.
Okay. I'm gonna go rest again. Let's see what happens. I mean, whatever makes you get over the fact that you're eating eyes. I'm just getting started. Except I can't take this. Be wary of stomach. Cool. Well, is she going somewhere that we've already been then? Let me find out. Bellum Church. We've been there before. Church of Inhibition. Blackknife Catacombs. What's this church? Bellum Church. Boom. Is she right there? Oh, no, that's the version. It's like we haven't seen her yet there. So why would it be on our map? Cool. I would like to see where this goes. And not miss this. And we've already done this area, so I don't plan on coming back. Not unless we have to. Grape lady.
Oh, hello. Is that you over there? Have you ever heard of fingerprint grapes?
No.
They're special grapes which only grow on those who've been clasped by the burnt fingers. I would truly love to try one. The distant light seems far closer than before. But I can't sense a thing from the usual grapes anymore.
Oh, yeah.
Please, could you donate a fingerprint grape to me? Without one, I don't know.
Do I have one of those?
I feel like I might go mad. Oh.
I guess I do.
Oh. A fingerprint grape. Tried and true. What a wondrous thing. A fingerprint grape.
Did I ever read that?
How sweet.
What that is.
Yet, how it burns. Thank you. I've composed myself again. May the blessing of the fingers be upon you.
Cool. We will rest and see what happens. Okay, she's gone. Eyeball of the Night Fike, inflamed yellow. Seared with a repulsive fingerprint burn akin to those that marred his entire body. If offered to the blind maiden, it will lead her to the source of the distant light, allowing her to become a finger maiden. Now we are going to... Okay, so she's in a place where we can't get to yet, I don't think so. It's a church. I don't think we've been to a church yet here. We went to that one. I don't think there's any others. Is there another church here that I missed? Or is it inside? Finger reader. Maybe it's inside. Okay. Cool. Cool, we got her quest done. Now where is that other Calvary Knight? He is coming south of the Bellum Church. Are we at, we're at Bellum, right? Yeah. So he's gonna be like right there. Yeah, right here. Cool. Okay. Yeah, let's go then. Maybe we can summon at this one? Probably not. I don't know, we'll see. We're going the wrong way. What the fuck? Bear? Oh no. Arrows. Okay. We're going this way. Leave me be. Don't want to deal with you guys either. I just want to get to the big boy. There he is. What's up, dude? Back here. Okay. Okay. Get down. Nice. That should be our last boss for the area. I believe so. Let me double make sure. Oh, is there another avatar right here that we haven't done? I think so. Okay. That means our closest bonfire would be here. Or here. Maybe here. We'll try here first. What do we want? Here. One more boss. Make sure we have flame grease for the tree, because that makes sense. Fuck. Flame grease for tree. We should craft some if we can. We should be able to. We picked up some resins. Yeah, we got plenty of resins. Refill on that. Get a full stock of lightning. Is there blood for your side? Cool. Yes, this way. We gotta look out for like a horse jump or something. Maybe. That'd be nice. There's something really big. There's... Oh, it's one of the mausoleums. Yeah, that's right. That's right. get to you? How do I get to you? Can I go around this way? Go around that way? No. Okay. Let's try this bonfire then. And then once we get there, we don't have to worry about that because there will be a stake. Get up from this way. Yeah, this way. Cool. Okay. I killed one of my skellies. I need one. Yep, that hurt. Of course. Oh, Skelly's dead. And you're done. Fire kill tree. Cool. Magic shrouding crack tier, lightning shrouding crack tier, holy shrouding crack tier. Nice. Nice. Did we miss an item down here before? There's a bunch of glowing skulls. I will take those. Thank you, thank you. Okay. That's our last boss here. Cool. Besides dragon. We'll come back for dragon. I think... are we strong enough to do dragon? Should we go try dragon? This would be the closest bonfire then. The rise would be a pain in the ass to go down every time. Right. I think. We'll see. Alright, horse. Drink. Dragons are weak to lightning, I imagine. Or holy. Try lightning grease. Dragon, where are you? No, we'll even pop one of these. There you are. Oh yeah, we're good. get in that shit. Where are you going? What? What? Is it somewhere else? Here? Dragon, where'd you go? Okay. Oh. What happens if I respawn? Weird. Will it be back? Gone. Okay. Well, in that case, we can remove the marker. Cool. Alright. Oh, is that another thing we've missed? That looks like a thing we've missed. Oh, that's above us, right? We haven't been above us. Or above that. I guess Khaled it is? Or Khaled it is? Now that we've gotten some, like, new tiers, have we got anything that to help? Boost magic, boost lightning, just equip load. No. No. Nothing that, like, let's level up. We can do a level on the quest to get our vigor to 40. Hell yeah. Well, Anastasia invade us again. She's dead, right? Looks like it. Okay. Oh no, there she is. Oh, wrong one. Bleed. Sacred Scorpion Charm. Hell yeah. I've killed you again. There's another Erd Tree down here. Should actually probably with fire grease for again. Okay, yes. Oh, I'm dead. Whoa, he's strong. Strong boy. That's fine. We don't have to fight him. We want that dungeon that's behind him, right? Did we ever get the grace that's there? I thought we did that. And we're like, we'd come back. Nope. Okay. Peace out, Cupscale. We have been back here before, though. See, we've opened the door. Why did we never rest here? Weird. Okay. There are 22,000 souls. They're there. I didn't even see them when I rolled past. Cups go. How much is it to another level? Oh, I can level up again. How? Cool. Oh, because I killed Anastasia. That's how. That makes sense. Effective against you guys because you're stone. We have learned that. Going down. There should be a rolling spot. Oh, nope. Never mind. Okay. Send it back up. Which way do we go? How about this way? With the glove wart. Oh, that's a straight up trap. Oh, it's rot. It is a trap. Grab our glow wards and dip. Cool. Alright, any of these a fake wall? No. No. You're not even being sneaky right there. You're just like hanging on the wall. There, and there's gonna be one around the corner. Yep. Okay, maybe the blood damage doesn't do as much. You fucking hit him? Jesus. Fucking whore. I'm not even really concerned about fighting you. Since it doesn't do much using the mace, we'll then go just go for souls. God's weapon. Glove war. I knew it. Another one. Probably another one. Somewhere. Nope. Cool. Boss time. there is some way to get up there. Is it just back up the elevator then? Do we miss something up here? Oh, it's underneath. Right, cool. Okay. Equipment. Before we go up the ladder, was there anything else down here? I imagine so. Oh, there's the boss door. Okay. So there's our stake. Back down. We'll go fight the boss. I was expecting a throwing knife. That was my bad. Imped wolf. Nice. Wasn't the pot thrower dudes up here? They're not here anymore? Just one. Oh no, there's a second one. There was one that we fought that when we came in. Okay. Cool. Oh, you'll go back down the ladder then. And go to our boss door. We didn't forget any glowwort. That's valuable. We'll take it all. Is this the way we need to go? Yes. Be wary of Groot. Short sea friend. Okay. They like fire. Oh, magic. Magic cats. That's fine, as long as we can keep one attention while the others take them. Not the good enemy to have put fire grease on for, but whatever. And you're done. Gotcha. Oh yeah. My pumpkin had ashes, dude. Do any more resin? Doesn't look like it. Cool. This please take us to the tab. Shack of rotting. So we should go to this mine. Why not? Okay. We want to go this way. Okay, some graves with nothing in them. Below me. Oh yes, oh yes. Oh. Excuse me, guys. Gale tunnel. Or jail tunnel. What? We jumping. You got it. Summering smithing stone tubes. Oh, he's dead. Did he fall? Yep, definitely dead. Or is that the guy I killed? Who knows? I don't remember. Everyone's angry. Jesus. Trying to make it all the way through. We got an episode to finish. It's worth it to take these dudes out with me. What? Why are you guys just hanging around octopuses all the time in the mines? I don't understand. Hey, which one of you fuckers have a horn? You? It's you? Shut up. Oh, everyone heard of that still. Cool. Let me just take all your stuff then. You guys are already mad. There's one.
Fuck.
I'm just fucking booking it for items. And shit. Big octopus, cool. Fuck all y'all. Need any of this. Actually, my souls would be cool. Maybe. Fuck. Never mind.
God damn it. I suck.
They're not even that strong. It's like when you get 17 of them, and they all swing their pickaxe down at the same time. Hey, no. I didn't know it was that short of a drop. Running. Shut up, dude. Fucking throwing firebombs and shit. I'm sick of it. Grace. That's weird. Rear jail tunnel entrance. Okay. Wait, so that would take me somewhere else? Dragon. Oh, kind of. Jeez, the range. You get in that ass. This will, bitch. I did like no damage. That wasn't worth it at all. I would have had more damage from that bleed. Get out of here. Fucking magma worm. Moonveil. That's a katana? Katana forged in glintstone, masterpiece of Celian swordsmith. Light and thrace the blade when sheathed, expanding its Moonveil moniker. was a skill with strength, dex, and intelligence. Require 23 intelligence. What was the unique skill? Transient moonlight. Sheath blade holding at the hip and composed stance. Yeah. Follow up with either a normal or strong attack to draw the blade. Get distance. Both attacks fire off a wave of light. Oh, cool. So it's like my regular unsheath, but with... Okay. Well, should I just go out the other side then? The rear jail entrance. Close it. I'm grave. Cool. A castle up there? Dude. Castle? Oh, we can't get back up from there, can we? Fuck. Well, fucking cool ass castle is down here. So maybe we'll go do that. Celia, the town of sorcery. Yeah, we'll come down and loop around in to there. Hell yeah. Let's warp here. And we'll call an episode there. Stretch. Go smoke a cigarette real quick. And then I'll probably record another one. So, with that being said, it's been fun. It's been real. Peace out, Cub Scouts. Bye.